cows to produce the milk for the chocolate as well. Now, boy, you see. Now you see how the honey moves. And the boy wept. The boy wept, for he knew what was in store for the zucchini farm. But then the trembler felt something. Normally it were his legs that trembled. But this time, it was his heart, for he had seen the grief that it had stricken into this poor child. A child who had just achieved his dream of the world's largest zucchini farm. Okay, his second day. But still a dream nonetheless. And this was not a dream he could